Hello, you two. Today I'm fishing brownfish, and well, for bait, I'm using a dead killifish that I inflated. Okay, I just saw one bite. So, well, yeah, stay tuned and watch.
Okay. So, what you want to do is you want to make it look like it's jumping. And then.
I know it's kind of cruel, but I mean, that's the only thing that they won't bite it, so I mean, it's really not too bad.
Okay, hopefully it's not too old. Then I'll get this one out, and then dig the other one. The hook that I was using on this was too heavy.
Now the way I hook these is straight through the head. See? Alright. See, like this. Okay, man.
I'm just gonna have to put this one down. Even though it's a little cruel. That was a very, very smart trout right in here. Don't want to move it at all. Or anything. Give it. Or whatever. Okay. Thank you. There it is. Oh, it's a rainbow. Okay, nice little rainbow trout right there.
All right, now let's unhook you. Little small. Yeah, that's a little bit of a weird noise, and I'm sure you're gonna take a screenshot from this video. And yeah, well, that was affected by the giant volcano. I saw the other one and it was down.
Get him back in immediately.
But it freezes your hands to slime, so you gotta get as much of it off as possible. I'm not kidding about that. It's a lot colder when it's like that.
Okay, so now.
The thing that was really surprising was he took it as soon as I touched the bait. So the rainbows obviously like the movement. Oh my god. This is crazy. I got my line stuck. So now I'm just gonna re-rig, which just means new minnow. Sorry, little guy, but yesterday's my day. Anyone died almost immediately. Gotta pretty much pop it so it fills with oxygen. Don't ask me how, I don't know. I'm gonna find that other minnow that had just fallen off and chuck it out. Grounds will usually like kind of attack it on the surface. If it goes below the surface at all, it's usually a rainbow. Okay. Now all I use is just this little warm insulating thing that a nice fisherman gave to me. Okay. Wait a minute. It's floating really high on the surface. Now I'm just gonna step back so I don't create any shadow. And wait. I don't know if the fish will still bite because of when I hooked the rainbow, but there's a chance. Well, if you're interested, I may be doing a second video if I get another. And yeah, well, live to fish out.